What's up, everyone? Welcome back. Today we are talking organization. How can I be more productive in my days? I'm going to share with you guys my top five habits or tricks that I incorporate in my day-to-day life. We feel like our environment is a place that's conducive for working and advancing and getting all of our shit done. So I asked you guys on Instagram what were some things that you like to do. Al final del video voy a leer lo que me habían escrito. Los días hoy están súper repetitivas. Es fácil perder connotación de qué día es. Y estas son cosas bastante simples que uno puede ir incorporando en su día. Recordamos que las acciones pequeñas se suman y ahí se manifiesta algo. Tip number one. Número uno, make your bed. Hacete la cama, por favor, por favor. Van a sentir mucho mejor. Entras en tu pieza y es como respiras más profundo. For me, asegura que 20 minutos después no me vas a encontrar allí de vuelta. Siento que lo escuchamos over and over again. Because it's really important and it's a great way to start your day. Si no lo haces, pruébalo. Para mí, entrar a mi pieza, tener la cama ya hecha, es otra onda. Number two. Ties together with number one. Organize your space. You can do a little in the morning, a little before you go to sleep at night, instead of just having this whole mess pile up and by the end of the day I'm overwhelmed. Otro youtuber que me encanta y enseñó que pone una alarma de 20 minutos. Compacto, a ver qué puedo lograr en those 20 minutes. Cómo está nuestro espacio es una reflexión de cómo estamos adentro y viceversa. Traer ese orden a tu ambiente vas a ver reflejado en vos. Calma y tranquilidad. Permite trabajar mejor. Number three, comer con conciencia. Y eso, obviamente, it's gonna look really different for me as it is for you, as it is for our friend. Listen to your body. Nuestro cuerpo sabe lo que necesita si le damos la oportunidad de ser escuchado. Eating tons and tons of fruits and vegetables. Starting off with a green juice if I can. For me, intuitive eating has been such a game changer just in my mood, in the way I feel, ability to exercise or practice yoga. Tip number four, write things down. Anotar las cosas. There are so many things that come up in our day, throughout our day, that we need to remember to do, tasks that we need to complete. If you're like me and you like a hard paper and pen copy, grab yourself a cute notebook. Me parece que anotar las cosas es una buena forma de solidificar que dicho cosas se va a cumplir. Capaz que no en ese día, capaz que no en la semana. Yo confío de que cuando esté anotado, le doy por hecho que se va a manifestar, que yo lo voy a lograr. What works for me is having a day-to-day to-do list and then having more of year goals, short-term goals, long-term goals sort of listed on another side. I was bullet journaling for a while. Me encantó la creatividad que me dio el dibujar en el mes en un tema que a mí me gustaba. Igual, un poco me aburrí con escribir las mismas cosas todo el día y no había tantas actividades para hacer. Tip number five, el quinto es recargarte la energía. Prioritize you and prioritize things that make you feel good. This will look so different for so many people. It could be yoga, meditation, a mantra, listening to a podcast, reading a book, just going outside. Hay un montón de formas y herramientas para sanar. Whatever you do to step back un rato. Como mencioné antes, les pregunté en Instagram what tips and tricks you guys do to keep productive in your days, and I was so pleasantly surprised that so many of your guys' responses were really similar to the tips that I've just shared with you. These are things that you guys sent in. Hago ejercicio, lloro, empezando con morning yoga, checklist de todo lo que tengo que hacer y voy tachando, yendo a Chapalmalal, la playa cerquita de donde vivimos. Me levanto temprano, meditación, respiración, amor, activando co-creación. Eso me encantó. Using my planner every day, checking off as I go along. Even if it's simple things like taking my vitamins. I thought that was so nice because a lot of times we don't give ourselves credit for the little things that we're consistent in, and they're just as important. Make my bed every morning makes me feel accomplished right off the bat and gets me going. Meditation or yoga. These are all great.
Las cosas que nos hacen bien, las cosas que nos hacen feliz, siempre son mejor cuando sean compartidos. Entonces, thank you guys so much. I'm so happy to have you here. Nos veremos pronto para la próxima. Beso enorme.